Welcome to the virtual classes of learning. After the principle and definition of centrifugation, in this video we will learn how does centrifugation machine work. As we know that it works on the principle that when a solution is rotated fastly, then the denser particles are settled down, whereas the lighter particles stay at the top. Therefore, this machine can be rotated either by hand or by electrically. By rotating this machine, the small particles suspended in the solution and they collide each other and converted into large particle, whereas the larger particles they settle down at the bottom of the solution. For example, we know that there are a large number of soluble fats are present in the milk. When this milk is put in the test tube and rotated fastly, then all the soluble fats they combine together, they form a solid particles, or they form the cream of the milk by rotating. The particles of different fats present, they collide each other with fast speed and they form bigger particles in the form of the precipitate or cream. Therefore, the milk in the market is present in the different forms.